one of my albums. I battle every rapper that ever put a record out, lyrically, because if you match my lyrics against any lyrics, you'll see I'm most dominant doing this shit. I'm from Crown Heights, Brooklyn, Roosevelt, Long Island, and Central Islip. My Uncle Warren used to take me to every project. He used to body card for Big Daddy Kane, like, late 80s. I've been auditioned for the Juice Crew when I was 15. I got the taste for that. Biz Markie, Coochie, Rap, all of them know me well. I went verse for verse with Big Daddy Kane at his birthday at a diner in Canarsie after a concert. Battle rap. So this is what I do. My grandmother, two grandmothers, 80 years old, they raised the whole family. They talk mad shit.